Ariana's my sister. I love her.
I'm Ariana Grande, my baby.
I mean, I had a great talk with Ari, and she was saying, you know, Nick, you don't have to do things on other people's time or to please anyone. Do it, you know, and make yourself feel comfortable. Do it on your time. And I said, you know what, Ari is always great, a great person to talk to.
So maternal when it comes to Ariana Grande. I love your relationship with her. Why do you feel so protective over her?
Well, you want to know what's so crazy? I feel like she's very protective over me. That's why I'm like that with her, because she's one of the few people in the industry that like that has the balls to defend her friends no matter what. Like if the world turns on me, she'll still have her own opinion of me.
Off the ground at all times, I think I'm you.